5002. Green. I was gonna say green front door stickers. Thank you. That's a rather low placed ibus. Jesus, this feels quite loose. And it's hot as well. Very characteristic. right. So I'm starting to clock that these early L68 Scanias actually had no proper ibus inside, like a glass design or something, like you see on modern buses today, but like the other Scanias. Oh, that has a cooling fan that I used to hear on B70Ls, where the pitch goes lower, as the bus goes faster, the pitch of the cooling fan. I miss those days, man. Those are my most favourite cooling fans, to be honest. Well, I think it has something to do with the speed of the bus. The RPM of the bus. Obviously, the pitch goes up because of the RPM. And then it goes lower because of the RPM at the same time as the bus goes faster, I believe.